Madam Attorney, announcements that we need to make about any announcements to the Boy Scout leaders. So, Jim, you want to do yours now, or are you going to do it later, or?
Let's do it now.
Do it now? Okay. So this is regarding the Camporee, if I remember correctly, the one that just finished, right?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to do kind of unusual, funny certificates every so often. Mr. Bond is well aware of things that he's been a recipient numerous times of things that he's, I find out about that may have gone on at camp. That's fun, not anything other than that. A couple of our guys, youth, have also been gotten some fun awards that I put together for them. So for Camporee, I came up with this thing that I used. This is Mr. Brzezicki's, by the way.
That's cute. I don't know if it's going to work, but it's cute.
I see the likeness.
It's just an appreciation for volunteering his wisdom at the Camporee. So I found the picture of a wise old monk, since that's what he portrayed. So here it comes.
Thank you.
Mr. Shevchek.
I gotta see Shevchek.
Lord of Jousting.
Ah, there we go. Thanks.
Mr. Gasper.
Oh, grumpy old man.
you're also the Jousting, but you got a different picture.
Well, Racer Rick was taken, so he doesn't go down.
Where's Mrs. Egan?
Hey, you're back there.
Come grab me. I'm the show on, remember?
Yeah. We did the flower bomb.
All right.
Made 1,700 flower bombs.
Wow.
That's only a few.
We did 18, though.
Sorry, next time I'll worry about that. Oh, cool, look at that. I need a bag of toast.
I get some.
Jeez.
I don't know if you're because I'm goofy. I get it.
Ben Shevchek, Queen of the Great Feast.
Oh, great. I can hand it to her.
I can just show beans, right?
There we go. Yeah.
Serve first aid for battle injuries. And then I got missing one for Tim here.
Really?
He's the king of the fall Camporee.
All right.
We have others here to hand out later. Yes, for next time when you come in. Thank you all.
Thank you guys. Thanks, Jim.
Yep.
So I would like to do things like a Thorns and Roses about the Camporee and some Klondike news after we do our roundtable, okay? So hold those things for the end of the meeting, okay? So that way if the guys need to escape or grab cookies, they can do that while we're making announcements. Okay? So, why don't we jump then into the youth roundtable? You guys are all...